Yo. All right. We are teaching the King James Bible.
Oh, okay.
You know what? You read the Bible?
Yeah.
You know what color Christ is according to the Bible?
I'm just second. See, I got two reads that I'm speaking
out. Okay.
But I am. Bible.
We're gonna find out. Give me First John, fourth chapter. Right.
1 John 4:1. Beloved, believe not every spirit, but try the spirits whether they are of God.
Huh?
Because many false prophets are gone out into the world.
Alright. Now, according to them scriptures, the Bible says, believe not every spirit. Try the spirit by the spirit. Okay? Now let's find out what the spirit is. It's John 6:63.
Yeah.
This John, it's in the red. John 6:63. It is the spirit that quickens. The flesh profit nothing. The words that I spake unto you, they are spirit and they are life. So that's telling you right there in John 6:63, these words are the spirit. And the spirit that's within you will train you by the spirit. Okay, because the spirit is within you. So we train you by the spirit. Okay? I read that again.
1 John 4:1.
Right.
Hereby know ye the Spirit of God. Every spirit that confesses that Yahawashi Mashiach, Jesus Christ, is come in the flesh is of God.
So we know that he came in the flesh. When he was here on earth, who people ignorantly call Jesus, he came in the flesh. Okay? For the people who say that he didn't come in the flesh, let's find out what the scriptures say about it.
Verse 3,
uh-huh.
And every spirit that confesses not that Yahawashi Mashiach, Jesus Christ, is come in the flesh is not of God.
It's not of God. So if they say he didn't come in the flesh, they're not of the Lord. You see?
And this is that spirit of Antichrist.
Meaning, anti meaning against the Christ meaning anointed. Antichrist meaning against the anointed. So you against the Lord if you say he didn't come in the flesh. Give me John, 2 John 7:1.
2 John 7.
Uh-huh.
For many deceivers are entered into the world.
Uh-huh.
Who confess not that Yahawashi Mashiach is come in the flesh.
Mm-hmm.
This is a deceiver,
uh-huh,
and an antichrist.
Okay. Now, according to the Holy Bible, Christ is a black man. We're going to show you. Now, this image right here was put up during the Renaissance era, during the 1400s. The Renaissance means rebirth, okay? And during that time, they took down all the black images, so-called black images, that was in Europe and put up pictures of the so-called white people, okay? And covered our images. Okay, during the Renaissance. Okay, so that image all over the world saying that that's Christ, that's a lie, that's blasphemy. Okay, let's find out what he looks like.
Book of Revelation 21.
And that guy on that picture, his name is Caesar Borgia, second son of Alexander the Pope. And this is his picture right here.
Okay.
You see, down there on the side.